Hey guys, it's Troy DeGroat with Bluebeam and Burgers. I just wanted to put together a quick post here with a video to show you some tools that I created, some custom tools here in Bluebeam that I think are pretty cool, and just show you guys the possibilities. So what I've done is I've created some different measurements here that are associated with occupancy. So the first thing you want to do for sure is calibrate your drawing. I don't have a drawing with all of these examples, of course, so I just opened up a template with a grid pattern on here, and I'm just going to go ahead and place some rectangles in here with some different random square footage for each of these different areas. You'll notice that I built them so they'd be different colors, so you'd be able to pick those out quickly on your plans. You'll notice that they're actually labeled as well, so you can see which style I used. Go through a couple more here. And then what I did was I built a legend so that I can place that on my sheet as well. And that's going to report my occupancy. It gives me a picture of all of the colors, the description of those areas, and then the square footage. And then it does the math for me for the occupancy. So we do all of that through custom columns. If you have any questions, reach out, leave a comment on the video. I'll be sharing this on my blog as well at bluebeamandburgers.com. And find me on LinkedIn. Let's connect.